Hello and welcome to another mini painting. For this week's video, I decided because there's a Marvel movie coming out this week, Black Panther, that I would do something Black Panther related for the mini painting. So I sketched up some of the Dora Milaje, and I figured I would work on them today. I've been doing a couple of paintings lately with two people in, and a lot of portraits, which I love doing, but I wanted something a little further back in space, so I have three people this time. Background will probably be fairly simple this week. Again, probably some sort of sky-like blue, probably, to go with. It'll work well with the oranges and the reds, I think, the blue in the back. Plus, it's kind of a low angle, so they're looking up. We're looking up slightly. So, I hope you guys get out to the theater this week to see this. I'm sure it's going to be an amazing movie. And, yeah. Thank you for being subscribers to my Patreon page. I am enjoying this. If you have any suggestions for future topics for mini paintings, please send them my way. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to mute my microphone and I am going to put on some music for myself. You guys are going to get a time lapse, and I will check back in with you guys at the end of the video. Enjoy watching. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, there you have it. Here is a few Dura Milaje from Black Panther. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this mini painting video. Thank you for subscribing and being a Patreon patron. Tune in next week for another mini painting. Have a good one, guys.